So hi guys, so we are going to today cover the intellectual property, the concept of intellectual property right. This is what is intellectual property right. So in the day-to-day needs and necessities, we have to encourage people to think, imagine and develop something new and useful for others. The things oriented and evolved from the intellect or IQ and owned or possessed in general term. General is termed as intellectual property. For example, the design of something, a copy of music of somebody, or a patent, a design or a company's name by a person. That is all covered in the IPR. So we will be continuing the concept in the next